Flames raged up the rear porch decks at 21 Ellington Street. Residents inside and next door raced to get out.
Everybody got out. Everybody's safe. It's too much. But what can you do?